What's up, y'all? It's Manny The Tru MC. Everybody know me. Honey, they're the number's favorite rapper besides Tupac. Hold up, I need to stop because I'm way too hot. We about to do a song called All I Got. You know what I'm saying? It's just about the overcoming of trials and tribulations and all that type of stuff, man. You know, as you can see the wheelchair, man. So, like I told y'all last time, you know, when you got the heart of determination, there is no such thing as limitations. You know what I'm saying? So, go for yours and do whatever you got to do, you know, to make it. If I can do it, you can do it. That's straight up. About to hit the studio. Get down for y'all. But, this is what I do.
Man, hey, what's up, bro? Oh, yeah, you outside? All right, I got you. I'm on the way. Cool.
My dude. Hey. What up, dog? Good, man. You all right?
Yeah, man. You know.
It's cracking, bro.
Back in the stool again. Let's make some hits.
Kind of time, you know what I'm saying? Trying to make hits.
Let's make it happen,
let's
yo.
Let's get it.
Bring it up closer.
Yes, sir. Yo. I'll be up in one sec, Mike.
Okay. Yes, sir. Back in the store again.
Oh, with you?
Yeah, we good, yep.
Oh, let me get this stuff out here.
All right. We let it work on.
All I got, dude.
All I got?
Yeah.
Let's do it.
Another track, you know, produced by Matthew himself.
Yeah.
So, you know, that's what we do. Me and him. We have to do our whole project together.
Is there?
You know. I'm going to get him the name and start pouring the news. They do it. See? So, yeah, man, it's all about keep pushing no matter what obstacles you got in your way.
All right, Manny, let's get it, man. We about to do this, all right?
All day.
All right, all day, Manny The Tru MC. Studio Session Vlog, Episode 2.
Yeah.
Head banger for life. This is my man right here. You know I had to get on the camera with him this time.
Yeah.
You know, much love to my homie, Manny The Tru MC.
Thanks for coming through, huh?
You already know. Let's get this work. Action. Let's do it.
Let me know when you're ready.
Man, hey. You hear me in there?
Yeah.
Yes, sir. How you sounding?
I'm good, I can hear myself.
You sounding epic?
Yeah.
You feeling epic?
Yeah.
That's all I need to hear.
You wanna come close this door for me?
Got you. Let's do it, man. Another session goes, you know?
Yes, indeed.
That's what we do, yeah.
G the mastermind.
Oh, yeah, you already know. My man come through. My man homie come through. You know what I'm saying? And make stuff happen.
Indeed.
Mike check.
Hey, see the time he comes in, man. Shuts it down.
Yeah.
Got endless records, endless songs. So it's only right that keep adding to the catalog. That's it.
Indeed.
Yeah. Another track produced by the great
yes, sir.
G the mastermind.
Yes, sir, man. Song right here is called All I Got. It's good too because a lot of the songs that he got is very motivational, you know.
Yeah.
Speaks from the heart, tells it like it is.
Yeah.
Doesn't let you ain't get past saying nothing so.
To the people, you ain't saying nothing.
Yeah, man.
You understand what I'm saying?
Continue to keep telling the message, my brother. Let's start from the top, alright?
Alright.
Alright, let's do it.
The master. wanna be the only thing, keep me insane. Try not to go boost, keep me insane. Hey, I ain't playing, think I'm playing. It's not a game, you can think how you can think. You can play, you can play. I'm ready for whatever is what I'm gonna need. If it's a home, then it's a home, that's what I'm gonna have to be. Cause I'm a G, and I'm gonna play everything. And let me know if there's any light, and I can make it flip just like that. And that's that.
That was cool. That was a good warm up, you know. But let's start from the top. Be a little more louder for me, all right?
All right.
All right. Let's rock out.
Don't we got one with the chorus on it already? Yeah, you can keep it in there. I put my mind, my body, my spirit into my lyrics. Every inch of me, I'm just hoping that you hear. I mean, I'm spitting out 16, throwing rappers to smithereens. All I got is a dollar and a dream, but in my heart I'm a crying king. Stress and strain, and entirely too much on my brain. Man, I swear this music is the only thing keeping me sane. Try not to go postal, completely insane.
And determination.
Yeah.
Boy, I see why you hot. You got this hot ass jacket on.
Yeah. Nah, we good.
Yeah, I know.
Yeah, we good.
Cool. Yeah. Hey. Make it happen, dog.
Yeah.
I need to hear the heat.
Alright.
You know what I'm saying? I need to hear the sauce. Second verse need to be crack, alright?
Yeah.
Slow down, breathe,
alright,
and kill it.
Alright. All right. We rapping for the money, cars, clubs, and houses. I'm rapping with a purpose and a passion that these MCs don't, that these rappers don't seem to have.
One more time, bro. The thing about the studio is, you know, you want to make sure that the vocals is pretty solid, pretty wide, pretty fat. A lot of times I tell my artists to main lead, double it, sometimes try to triple it, throw a little highlights to it, you know, put it to the ad-libs. Some artists like ad-libs, some artists don't, so, you know, it's a formula to the bad stuff. When I get the mix in, I get the cooking it up, but everything together, trying not to go postal, perfect ingredients. Indeed, my man.
Stop hating, man.
My man, much love, champ.
And you know what I'm saying, you don't worry about your haters. Let the haters worry about you.
That's right.
You understand what I'm saying?
I like that.
You know what I'm saying? Do I need to say that again?
Say it one more time for me, man.
Don't worry about your haters, let them worry about you. You understand
my
what
man.
I'm saying? And we keep moving.
Indeed.
Yeah.
Sweat. Do-do-do. Man, just got done crushing it.
Yeah.
Like how you always do, you know?
Yeah, I'm a perfectionist too.
Hey, you're definitely a perfectionist, my brother. I swear, you be putting in the work. Anybody in the DMV definitely grinds is definitely my man.
Manny To The MC.
Yeah, nobody cry hard in this. I don't think so, you know? Well, it's might be these two people in the room.
Yeah, but it's only a few, my brother. But you definitely able to make it happen, you know? Let's get you back on the other side, right?
I think that's the first time I broke a sweat in the booth. You know?
Yeah, huh?
Yeah, it's all good. The energy came off of me, you know what I'm saying?
All I got is trust and strength under my belt.
Hey, when you got the heart of determination, there is no such thing as limitation. Remember that. Go for yours, no matter what obstacles in front of you. Go for it. Rapping for the money, cars, clothes, and hoes. I'm rapping with a purpose and an insane passion that these rappers don't seem to have no more. I hear a lot of rappers say they're hungry, but I'm starving. So much so that my mama should name me Marvin. But it's the N-A-N-N-Y-T-H-E-T-R-U, capital M-C. Yeah, that's me. I'm a force to be reckoned with, but it's sad to see. God broke the mold.
Got you another hit.
Yeah, that's what we're trying to make a classic, man.
That's it.
You know, I know my thing crazy for saying this, but a hit is just a hit. You cannot be heard again. I
want to
be heard after I'm gone. You
did? That's trying to create a legacy.
Yeah.
So you gotta be though.
Yeah.
How many songs you about got in your catalog already?
Man, with you or just period?
Oh man, shit, period.
That's too many to count. Too many to count, got that pop work, man.
Mm-hmm. How many songs we done put together already?
This is almost seven?
Yeah, we got about seven just for this project alone.
Yeah,
you know what I'm saying? But, yeah.
Seven's the number of completion, too, man.
Yeah. Sounds a good number, my brother. Yeah, we got some work, man. We definitely got some work, so it's gonna be very, very epic how we go put and mold all of this together.
Yeah.
Let the world hear it.
And shout out to all the online radio stations showing that 7 Days from Love, man. You know,
yeah, there's a lot of stations.
The females, you know what I'm saying?
The females loving that record, my brother.
Yeah,
that's the way it is.
You know. Timeless, dude.
Yeah, bruh.